conducted my first hoe clinic. You guys know this has been my goal in life. It's why I work, because I want to be able to dedicate time to exploring the hoe dumb, bringing ladies in, transforming their minds.
Start on start, she will don't fake it. A little bit so thick when I stick it. I don't wanna stop if I just eat it. Made a record for how hard to break it. And I broke some hearts, not sticky. We take balls and guts, not sticky. Think I go so hard, you jump ticky. Seen I flow so mad, not a quickie. Get it, go get it. Get it, go get it. Get it, go get it. Go get it, go get it. Shadow the booty tank, go bang bang. Better put a 10-10 on a nightstand. That bitch pay my man for my man. She gotta get bad, bad for granted. Brother Ben Chan in the limelight. Johnny with the Benz is a highlight. Can't that right? I done seen a nigga in them tight tights.
They they strip on a pole while they're waiting. I wasn't in the room, but their waiting area is very much designed for their activities, is what I will say. I went on the podcast first just sit down with the guys and talk about my ideas and what I believe in politics. And then they have this part called After Hours, and they invite all the girls to
Buckle 4, Buckle 2. Seen a crib led by who? Use me, what would you do? Use me and I used to do. Really wanna be me? Roll around in a beamer. Let's go check your kidney beamer. Let's go check your kidney beamer.
Why they have turned to these sorts of careers.